Welcome to the 2017 Motor City Fur Con Fursuit Dance Competition! Before we get the dancers out here, could we have a brief introduction from our wonderful panel of judges today?
Oh, it's on.
My introduction is...
Hello. Is it?
Yeah, it's on.
Is the other mic on?
Yeah. You have the other mic.
Right here, chair? Yeah, we got it. Hey, on Twitch, I've danced for a good 5 or 6 years. Now I'm judging these poor souls. I love y'all.
I'm Zephyr, I'm the jackal, and I've been dancing for a few years now, and this could be the first time I'm judging for a big panel like this, so we're gonna have a killer show tonight, because all these people who are creating tonight are amazing. I'm glad you have that right now.
Hello everyone, I'm Jamin Coyote. I've been dancing for about 6 years now. I was on stage to dance, and I'm ready to get pumped and get going.
Woo! All right! Here we go! Are you ready?
Yes!
No. Are you ready? This side over here, feel free to filter on in and come on down. You don't have to bunch up in the back. But you like to watch? So do I. Anyway. All right. Should we, okay, I'll just give a second for a couple people to filter through. We do need to make sure there's an adequate space right here for the dancers to come out. So this path right here, over here is fine, back there is fine, just needs a path right there. All right.
Sorry, we're Canadian, sorry. Sorry. Hey. Welcome to Boulder City Furcon, eh? How's it going?
Hey. All right, well, as our people filter through, okay, I think we're good to go. I think we can bring out our next dance. Are you guys ready? Let's hear it for Dune!
This is Dune the Fox.
Announcement.
Yeah.
There's a couple of people sitting on the left side of the stage. I can hear everything you're saying, your entire conversation, because there's a mic right behind your head.
Uh-oh.
So if you can move forward just a little bit, then I won't be able to hear what you're talking about.
Where is that mic?
It's right on the edge of the stage. It's a teeny little thing. Itty bitty little thing. But it's so sensitive that I can hear everything. And
oh, no.
I will hear everything.
So later, tell me what they were talking about.
Okay, you got it.
We'll use that voice again that we used before we started.
Oh. And repeat everything you said.
All right, here we go. We're gonna go on with another dancer. You ready? Oh, this guy makes me thirsty for coffee. Give it up for Donut!
does indeed. God damn it.
I'm a die.
Today's gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you gotta do.
Coordination against you two having like you got great chemistry between this movie and that song that I love, so I definitely ship that. So I would say my only critique I would probably say is that a little bit more complicated movement style. It seems like you have a little bit more simple style, which is understandable, but a little bit of coordination is a little bit off, but some of the parts you guys connect back to them well together. So just keep on working the coordination together and hitting together on point. Other than that, I think you two did an amazing job. And also, Evan had brought Vince Detroit for the beginning part. That's what we definitely need. 8 Mile, come on. So, great job, guys.
Alrighty. Should I bring out another performer for you guys? I don't know.
Just do it!
Just do it. I'm not doing that. No. I didn't hear you. What?
We got a bingo!
Woo!
Already! Only a couple dancers in.
Knock, knuckle.
Well, I think we need to get our next performer out here. Let me tell you, this guy's moves are smoking. Give it up for Blazin!
Kazoo.
Don't run, jump, or dance while playing the kazoo.
I like to sing, dance, pretend, and I like to have
dude, that was freaking great.
Oh my god, that was amazing.
Nathan's giving me the famous. Oh my god. I
you made me go bingo.
Hold on, one quick second, because my mind went blank in the middle there. Oh my god, yep, epic fail, beginning of the minute. Alright, so, I was trying to think of a joke for that last performance, and then I forgot the name of the next performer, which I'm not gonna do right now. So everybody, yell, scream, shoot, holler for Sable!
Sable, that energy was fantastic. You really know how to move your body to the music. Like, I know this, you have this like really nice sweeping motion when the music is smooth, and you have like really hard, like fierce hits when the beat's going. You had some really good moments in there, right in the middle where you bent down. All I'd like to see a little more of is like a little more precision with some of your like beats and hits. I noticed you have some locks in there. I kind of want to see you move out of your body too, because I see you kind of moving in here a lot. But yeah, it was great. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Alrighty. This next person to perform, someone that I like very much. He's a friend of mine, and I cannot wait to see his performance. Everyone, please put your hands together for Seth.
god, that energy you had is incredible. Like, you nailed it on that. And ignore the fact that you did a happy hardcore song mixed it with Drum and Bass together. Like, you never see that much in dance songs. I really do approve of that. And you pulling off that well is actually unbelievable to me. So, great job, Seth.
You guys know I love my puns. Look at this. The gladiator. Come on.
They're a point panda. They're a point panda.
Oh, that's puns. All right. This next performer is someone who is well known in the Dancing Furry community. I've seen him before. I want you guys to give a huge round of applause for Tyson.
As always, man, you make me jealous the way you move so freaking well out there. Because everything, just full of energy standing on your head all day. So I ain't got much to say, just, you're freaking awesome.
Woo! Let's scorch marks on the dance floor, damn. Alrighty, there's also fur everywhere, you're shedding. All over my dance floor. You are cleaning that up afterwards, mister. All right. Should I bring out someone else?
Yes, please.
Should I bring out someone else? Let's give it up for Alu.
Doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. night you were in my room. And now my bed sheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. But I'm in love with your body.
It is not easy to move in those big thighs, like...
Extra thick!
But not only can you move around, you actually make them work really well for you when you went down to the ground like that. Like, that slide is fantastic. I'm honestly just a little more energy and maybe work on your transitions a little bit more because sometimes between moves you lost a little bit of where you're going and you just kind of stood there. But that was fantastic. You really used the music very well. And very lyrical performance, which I don't think we've seen too much of yet. But thank you so much.
Alan, oh, I'm in love with the shape of you, Alu. Yes, I am. Whew, I can go for some private dance lessons later, that's what I'm saying.
Pandas!
What?
You're getting a little thirsty.
Work it!
Believe me! Under all these hot lights, I'm very thirsty.
Get the water. Get the Dasani.
Head to me so you don't spill it. I've heard that before.
No pounders.
Can I take this?
Yeah, take it.
You want your my water now.
I don't want your germs.
Ew. Ooh. You know I love my puns, so here we go. I can barely withstand having to wait for Digi!
Please enjoy.
Transitions were smooth, you hit every mark on point.
And I've seen you watching, I've been watching you dance for I don't know how many years, but I gotta say, that's probably the best one you have done. I have seen you in.
Okay,
but definitely love the energy, definitely love how you hit every point on mark with the beat of the song. Is chef's kiss.
Love it.
Give it up for Ginger!
All right, so our next performer coming out here for you today, I'd like to really shine the spotlight on him tonight. Give it up for Lumen!
Like a diamond.
Give it up for Lumen! All right. Remember, when you're seeing this crazy, awesome wonderfulness out here on the dance floor, shout out, clap, make some noise in the middle of the routine. They're okay with it. So are you ready for another one? Make him in the bar go, damn, what's happening to main events? Give it up for Blaine!
We're gonna start a ride. Let's go.
operating system, Windows Vista, for everything in
system error.
There we go. Blaine. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much for all the energy in that song. You kind of fell into some of the same hand movements in there a lot. So I just want to see you kind of getting things up a little bit more, maybe move out from kind of the inner space of your body to outer, like accentuated space out here. You have really good flow. Your energy, you really know how to move around your body. And you have some pretty good slides, just to crisp things up a little bit more. But thank you so much.
Man, God, you know, I've had like 8 of these, and I just, I'm still so thirsty.
You need to waste this.
All right, I think we're gonna bring out another one for you, because you guys are just that good of an audience. I am green with envy about this guy's dance moves. It's Tarek Goon.
I guess. No, you're not gonna call me because you just took my phone. No.
All right,
take
we gotta
selfie.
Go.
Who's there?
Thank you.
I got nothing sassy to say, just. Alrighty. Next person, coming on out to the floor. He's gonna be shooting for a really great routine. It's Hunter!
Good to go. Listen to say that you gotta get it and get it. Get mad.
That was fabulous. Oh my goodness. You had a great use of the floor, great transitions. I saw some waves in there. I'd like to see a little bit more technical movement in there. But you had a great flow, and you really worked with that song. It was so much fun. Thank you so much.
Okay, never mind. Ronnie got me. All right, so give it up for our showcase performer, Jamage! Fluffy dancers back out on the floor so they can get one big awesome round of applause from everyone for their performances tonight. Come on out, all of our performers, every single one of you. All of you. Wave, perform, dance, do whatever you want. Take a minute and just soak it in. You guys kicked dance floor ass today. All right, everybody take pictures of them right now. This is the best time to get your cameras out and take pictures because look at the posing. This is fantastic.
Donuts are down.
Donut. I need a glass of milk with you, honey. Oh, the gladiator's not happy about that. Oh, don't stab me with your sword, man.
Right?
club.
Fursuit Dance Competition. We will see you in 2018.